Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video here on the channel. Today we're continuing our Jurassic Park Aftermath VR playthrough. Hopefully you'll enjoy it. If you do, go ahead and press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and let's get into the video. So, we're going to start by going out here. Right this way. Oh yeah, transport. Okay, I see. Transport. Oh, hello birdie. Okay. Reach the monorail station. Looks like it has us going through here.
Hold up. I just remembered the main entrance was demolished. You'll have to take a detour through the trash stack. Sorry, the recycling yard. It's kind of exposed, but you're not far.
But I hear dinos. Recycling center, okay. Just to go in here.
Awesome, thanks. I'll keep that in mind. You should see a console with a switch. Okay, that'll get you through sorting and across the main yard. You'll want the monorail service elevator.
Here. I'm trying to be just a little cautious, because you never know when the dinosaurs are gonna pop up. Oh, that sounded bad.
Slowly. And wait!
Oh, hell. That's not good. These punks.
Another noise like that? Don't keep absolutely still. Her vision's based on motion.
So at least now it's not raptors I gotta worry about. No, no, no. Now it's just T-Rex. Just a T-Rex. That's all. Wait, oh, I guess I'm going back through here. Ah, yes, that door will open, okay.
Dangerous and stupid, but at least you're inside. Away from her.
Okay, X to X, circle to circle, square. Oh, shoot. It didn't click on one. Try that again. Okay, X to X, triangle to triangle, square to square. Now what? There we go. Is kind of looking this way. Definitely looking this way. I'm not really here. See? Side. Come on, make noise over there. Thank you. And we're clear. Man, oh man. Completely still. Don't move head. Don't move head at all. That mattered, but we avoided it. This one here. least I can see this one. Sweet. Rats are running.
That map. See the exit? You want the master control booth. Keep going. There will be stairs.
Your operation stairs. Here we go. My hand.
And activate.
You using Thesaurus? Ooh. That was not cool.
Before she changes her mind.
Right. Okay. Guess we're going back down here. Here.
Ooh. NMS Tower, helicopter Golf Echo Niner is at 10,000 feet, 70 miles from the southeast coast. Getting a little weather, but RPMs are fine. 30 minutes to coastline.
He has no idea what he's flying towards. And the monorail won't distract the pterosaurs forever. He'll need to launch the train the second he hits the coastline. Now, just head to the platform.
What?
It's okay. Just stay quiet. She doesn't know where you are.
What's that? Very dark. Okay, what's this? Okay. So I can't get up through that door. So I need to come through here. where she went. Apparently, she wasn't being very bright this time. She's fine with me. The vents.
The platform's through there. You'll need to get power to that shutter.
Good me. Okay. Oh, okay. That wants to be janky about where I can actually see. It's tricky with them being in the vents.
Watch your back.
Okay, so it's making noise. I'm gonna have to be careful. Some of it. Through here. Not technically a safe place. I should be good as long as I'm very careful where I walk. Good. Through here. And down here. This way.
Wait, where is it? Where's the train? No, they sent it back here. I saw. They sent it back. Find the control booth.
I guess here? And here.
Console, that sign. It's at the service station. Is there any? any way you can call it.
No. Ah, here we go. Unavailable. Contact me next.
No, you can't call it. Let me think. We've got about 25 minutes. Sam, one last favor. I know I've said that a lot tonight, but get to that train and get it moving. First, check the security room. You'll need clearance.
Pull. Right through here. Now on to here. Like so. There we go. I don't know what any of that's for. Let's take this.
Okay, now downstairs. I want to find service access.
You wear a hat they call dad. Me, I'm the dad in a hat. You just like clubbing and clothes. Me, I like afternoon naps. Three happy meals for the road. My oldest like cow.